New from overnight, a driver is in the hospital after slamming into a tree in Chula Vista. The crash happened at about 10:30 last night at the intersection of 3rd Avenue and Kintart Street. Police say that Jason Ellison was driving so fast that when he crashed into the tree, he was thrown out of his Jeep. Yeah, witnesses were telling the police that the Jeep was going so fast and they noticed that it made that abrupt turn into the tree. Police arrested Ellison for driving drunk.